Okay, top of Winter Park, and I'm here with Sreylin Tooch, and she's her first day skiing. She's doing really great. She figured out how to do the pizza and the French fries so far, and we're headed down our first run. And are you excited today?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. Good deal. You're doing great, Sreylin. Good job. Good job. First day.
Oh my god, I am so warm right now.
You're doing awesome though. First day up on the lift. Heading up. We already skied Parkway. We're gonna head up. We might even do Jack Hendrick. We might even get to Cranmer today, but you're skiing. Pretty happy with your progress. Gorgeous day.
Haven't made too much before myself. So
no, far. You're awesome. And are you gonna be a mogul skier like those guys up there?
One day.
Yeah, one day. You're on your way. Look at that guy right there. Oh, ripping it. That's gonna be Sreylin 2022. Rip it, rip it. And an air. Nice with the old school splitster daffy. Sreylin, your first time skiing. What do you think?
Okay, it's too much fun. I ran into Matt a couple times. It was a lot of fun and falling on my face. but there were times that we're just flying, so too much fun. That's all I can say.
Thumbs up, okay.
Thank you, Matthew.
Okay, so I just got back from skiing with Sreylin, and she says, Matthew, you're a really good skier. Maybe they have an elderly Olympics for you. So I got that going for me.